The move beyond level zero will entail the lifting of most of the remaining legally imposed restrictions, most notably on physical distancing and limits to the size of social gatherings. It also means that from 9th August, no venues will be legally required to close. This change is significant and it is hard-earned. The sacrifices everyone has made over the past year and a half can never be overstated. However, while this move will restore a substantial degree of normality, it is important to be clear that it does not signal the end of the pandemic or a return to life exactly as we knew it before COVID struck. Declaring freedom from or victory over this virus is, in my view, premature. The harm the virus can do, including through the impact of long COVID, shouldn't be underestimated, and its ability to mutate may yet pose us real challenges.